This morning, Gary's on the go at Flatstick Pub in Doco, where they have cocktail specials for the Irish in all of us. Good morning, Gary. Oh, you've already started.
Oh, I've got the green monster. Yeah, I've got it made. It's fantastic. It's so delicious. It's magically delicious. Okay, let me put that one down real quick. I got a putt because I'm at one of my favorite places, of course, Flatstick. It's so much fun. I know Adam loves this place as well, too. I think he might be here quite too often. Here we go. One more time here. Oh, that one came back at me. I messed that one up big time. All right, enough. It's because I've had too many green monsters. Let me grab my green monster. We're going to go say hi to Jordan over here because we're talking about drink specials. And there he is. How are you, Jordan?
Good. How are you?
I love the setup, man. This is cool.
You know, it's St. Patty's this week.
That's right. In a couple days, we're ready to go. All right, so tell us a little bit about these drinks and you know, how we can get these in the deals.
Yeah, definitely. So this is our green monster here. We got the vodka and the Midori. To the right there, our Irish Buck, which is going to be your traditional Paddy's Irish whiskey with some ginger. Some good stuff, yeah.
Okay, and then these are, you're not making these because people are coming through so fast. They're already made, right? They're already pre-made.
Yeah, so we do make them in-house, yep. Okay. And then they come out of our taps, just like our beers and wines over there. And so people come down here, order a cocktail, pour it right in a glass, and easy money, easy drinking.
And you're all set, ready to go.
Yeah,
I like how
right.
That works. Okay, now I look over here, of course, if you haven't been to Flatstick, there's the golf course. It's so much fun. When you come on down here, no specials going on in the golf, but the special is you get a chance to golf. That's what's fun.
That's right.
And you also have like a putting league, right?
Yeah, so next week, our Monday Night Putter starts every Monday. It's basically your beer league. Come in, play some golf, get some drinks, have a great time.
That's so much fun. Any other things that are going to be happening for St. Patrick's Day? We wear green, obviously.
You know, yeah, wearing green, obviously. We're going to have all kinds of stuff. Our golf course is green. We got green lights, you know, doing the whole festivities. And we do have some pub crawls coming through, so it should be pretty busy.
So that should be good. All right, yeah. Tried that one. I got to give this one a try. So this one again, what is this one?
This is the Irish Buck. So you're going to have your Irish whiskey. You're going to have your ginger, a little lime garnish.
Okay.
Pretty good.
Here we go. Oh, yeah. Smooth drinking. I think I like this one the best with the Midori, which is pretty good.
It looks great, too.
All right, now I don't know if you noticed this. I've got the green going.
That right.
You ready for this?
Let's see.
Check it out.
Oh.
That's what I'm talking about. I've got the Flatstick going. I remember this morning. I said, I'm going to Flatstick. I got to wear my Flatstick t-shirt. By the way, lots of merch that you can get right over there and have a lot of fun getting ready for it. Yep. But this is what you really want to do. And I love how you guys got these drinks. It's so delicious. The Midori's fantastic. Because I mean, this absolutely reeks of St. Patrick's Day, does it not?
You got to do it.
That's fantastic. What's the course record over there?
Course record 16, actually by one of our very own, Jesse Ledeen, holding it down for us.
All right. Well, I'm going to take my drink over here and I'm going to put one more time, mate. And this time I got to do better than that because it actually came back to hit me. I think this is one of the toughest holes, is it not, Jordan?
It's pretty tough, especially to get that hole in one. It's all about the angles.
Take it's all about the angles. All right, there we go. At least I got it moving.
Oh!
Oh, no hole in one, maybe a deuce. All right, Jordan, thanks so much.
Thank you, guys.
Appreciate it. Come on down to Flatstick. Enjoy. And if you want to get the merch, you can do that
there
as well.
There it is.
It's up
there
to you.
There it is. Some more Midori, Gary, and I'm sure you'll get that hole in one. That